Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video we will discuss MCQ questions based on Python list. In question number 1, write the output of the following code. Here L is equal to Amit, Tushar and Vaibhav. Print L star 2 will replicate Amit, Tushar and Vaibhav 2 times because star is replication operator. A replication operator in Python creates a new string, that is a number of repetition of the input string. Here number of repetition is 2. We can check the answer practically. L star 2 will replicate Amit, Tushar and Vaibhav 2 times. You can see the result. Now in question number 2, L is equal to Amit, Tushar and Vaibhav. Print L double star 2. As we know, double star represents exponential operator. The operands should be of number type. Here, they are string type. It will raise error. We cannot use exponential operator for string values. You can see the result. It will give error. In question number 3, L is equal to 0.5 star x for x in range 4. The value of x will be 0, 1, 2, 3. If you will multiply it by 0.5, you will get 0, 0.5, 1 and 1.5. Answer will be option A. Now let us check the answer practically. Each value of x will be multiplied by 0.5. You can check the answer. In question number 4, L is equal to A star x for x in range 4. Here the value of x will be 0, 1, 2, 3. We are using a replication operator A star x. When the value of x is 0, it will have an empty string. For 1, it will have A, for 2 it will have 2 times A, and for 3 it will have 3 times A. Answer will be option A. First value is an empty string, second value is A, third value is 2 times A, and fourth value is 3 times A. Now we can check practically. You can see the result. In question number 5, L is equal to 1 star x for x in range 10 comma 1 comma minus 4. Here 10 is the starting index, 1 is the last index, and minus 4 is the step. The value of x will be 10, 6 and 2. If we will multiply it by 1, we will get 10, 6 and 2. Answer will be option A. Now let us check practically. You can see the result. It is 10, 6 and 2. And question number 6, which command is used to add an element in list named L1? We know the append method adds an element to the end of the list. Answer will be L1.append4. In question number 7, write the output of the following code. Here L is equal to Amit, Tushar, Vaibhav, and L1 is equal to Sunil. Plus is concatenation operator, which is used to join two lists. Answer will be Amit, Tushar, Vaibhav, comma Sunil. Answer will be option B. Now we can check this practically. L plus L1 will give Amit, Tushar, Vaibhav, comma Sunil. In question number 8, write the output of the following. Here T is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.5. Here T is a tuple and we are using the built-in list type object to create list from a tuple. Print L star 2 will replicate the values 2 times. As we know, star is a replication operator which will replicate the data. Answer will be option B. In question number 9, write the output of the following. T is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. T1 is equal to T and T0 is equal to A. Whenever we are using equal to, whatever changes we will make in T, it will be reflected in T1. Here print T and print T1 will have same data. A, 2, 3, 4. Answer will be option B. Now you can check practically. I have copied the code and now I am saving it. We will execute the code. We will get the same result in T and T1. But if we will write T1 is equal to T.copy, then we will have different values in T and T1. T will have A, 2, 3, 4 and T1 will have 1, 2, 3, 4. In question number 10, L is equal to 2 star X for X in range 3, 14, 3. Here 3 is the starting index, 14 is the end index and 3 is step. It will start from 3 and incremented by 3. The value of x will be 3, 6, 9, 12. If it is multiplied by 2, the answer will be 6, 12, 18 and 24. Answer will be option A. Now let us check the answer practically. The answer will be 6, 12, 18 and 24. In question number 11, identify the data type of T in the following line of code. Here T is equal to list tuple and inside tuple it is a list having value 1, 2, 3. First we are making it to a tuple, then it will be converted to a list. Print type T will give a list. Answer will be option B. Let us check practically. Print type T will give a list. In question number 12, write the output of the following. Here L is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Print L3. First the inner loop will be executed. L3 will give 4, L of L3 will give 5. The output will be option C, 5. Now let us check the answer practically. L3 will give 4. L of L3 will give 5. The answer will be 5. This video is beneficial to you. Thanks for watching.